Hi, everyone. I am going to be going over how you can record, edit, share, engage, and even discover videos within the Vidcast platform. Now, I'm going to be going through all of those and breaking it up into around 5 different videos throughout this video series. And to kick things off, I'm going to start with talking about how you can record your Vidcast. So you can navigate to Vidcast by just going to vidcast.io, and you can start by just going to New Video. Now, when you click New Video, both your audio and your video will be on by default, but you don't have to be on video to record a Vidcast. You can record just yourself, just your screen, yourself and your screen, or even just your audio. And if we go to this third icon here, you can share your screen, and you're given 3 different options here. The first one allows you to share a specific tab. The second one allows you to share a specific window or application, and the third one allows you to share your entire screen. So based on your use case, you can select one of these 3 options. For the sake of this demo, we're going to select a specific tab, and when we press share, we will be taken directly to that tab to make sure everything looks okay before starting your Vidcast. And to go over to the other screen, this is where you can essentially start recording. But before we do that, you can see we have our content being shared. We also have ourselves in the bottom left-hand corner. And we do also have other options. We can add a virtual background if we'd like, if we want to blur, or add other pre-populated backgrounds as well. And then you can also tinker with the audio and video input settings here. Once we are good and ready to record, we can start recording, and we're given this countdown so we can navigate back to the content that we wanted to share. So you can see here we have our content, it's recording, and so we can go over our overview, presentation, demo, quick how-tos, whatever it is that you are showcasing. And once you are done, you can navigate back to that Vidcast screen and you can select stop or finish to end your recording. Now you'll be given this preview where you can press play back to the content that we wanted to share. So you can see here we have our content to make sure that everything looks and sounds okay on your end. And you can also change the layout here as well if you want to have the camera completely outside of your content, or you can always keep the default in the bottom left-hand corner. Now here we also give you the ability to trim both the beginning and the end of your video if you would like. And you can even add a title so we can do Vidcast demo. Now we do have many other editing capabilities, which I will talk to later on in this video series. But as you can see here, this is how you record your Vidcast. Super simple, super easy, and continue watching to see some of our share permissions that we offer within the tool.